what we all hear today, so that's a very special program. But I'd like to have a special invitation to two members from Scotland. Mr. Tommy Scott, Master of LOL 38, and Dorothy Scott, Mistress of LOL number 2, is come over here to do that tonight. We're ready to give them a big hand.
Thank you.
Mr. Kinuga was organized by the members of the Korean Bond. Past members of the Korean Bond. The members of the old Third Bond. They wanted to show their appreciation for a member of the Bond who has served so long since it started. And that's Mr. William Bond.
Blessed and blessed. Every cloud is silver light. things of us tomorrow, I don't seem to understand. But I know who holds tomorrow, and I know who holds my hand. I don't know about tomorrow. It may bring me poverty, but to one who feeds the sparrow is the one who stands by me. And the path that with my fortune may be through the flame or flood, and his presence goes before me. I'm covered with his blood. Many things about tomorrow I don't seem to understand.
There's an old cottage waiting in the country, waiting for someone to call. There's an old kettle boiling on the fire. There's an old welcome mat in the hall.
famous Italian composer called Max Signori. Now he has written various medleys from different countries, and I've taken this out of a Scottish medley, and it's a very famous tune, and it's called Annie Mary.
Thank you.
farms in across to Scotland every year. Great and hurry. They all started before the fall. There are six members without lodge here tonight. From Dublin, especially come across to be here. There's tomorrow tonight. We'd like you to get out of here. Welcome.
Thank you. gone from my body and my lips are as cold as the sea. When my friends gather round for my farewell party, won't you pretend you love me? There'll be flowers for those who cry when I go and leave you in this old world alone. I know you'll have fun at my farewell party. I know you'll be glad when I'm gone. For wanting to keep you till my life on this old world is through. You'll be free at the end of my farewell party, but I'll go away loving. There'll be flowers for those who cry when I go and leave you in this old world alone. I know you'll have fun at my farewell party, but
lies a true fairyland, with the sea rippling over the shingle and sand, where the gay honeysuckle is luring the bee, and the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. Sure, if only knew how the light of the moon till I said again, you'd imagine a picture of heaven it would be, where the green glens of Antrim are calling to me. Soon I hope to return to my own Christendom. It's the one place I know that can outshine the wall. Sure, I know every stone. I recall every tree and the green glens of Antrim are welcoming me. Sure. You'd imagine the picture of heaven it would be, and the green glens of Antrim are calling to me, and the green glens of Antrim are calling. Chains from my heart and set me free. You've grown cold and no longer care for me. All my faith in you is gone, but the heartaches later on. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. Take these tears from my eyes and let me see just a spark of the love that used to be. If you love somebody
stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of
and shame. And I love that old house where the deer stand best for a world of lost sinners, lost slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will to the old rugged cross, I will ever be true. Its shame and reproach I'll gladly bear. For he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory forever I'll share.
A lady has baked a cake in a space of a cake. Sally Harper for Mr. William Hanna.
This is Just like May. may not know it. If you do, feel free to join in and sing with us. It's a slow time number. It's one entitled, Mama, Say a Special Prayer for Me. Special occasion, and we wish you all good health and happiness in your future years to come. Well, Bruce had been telling me a few things too. Our chairman of her band is here somewhere, and it's his special birthday today. What do you think of that? And he never even told me before that. So other people had to inform me tonight. So Tommy Douglas, I believe, it's your birthday, and he's just the same age as me. He's 21 plus five. So let's sing happy birthday to him. This is a favourite of Tom's, no matter where I go, he asks me to sing it. It's one time to tell them one more. Yeah. you folks ever like to finish my part of the evening with a good old Sierra number, and you know it very well indeed. So I want to hear you join in and singing heartily in the chorus. One entitled How Great Thou Art.
Thank you.
program, not the presentation.
They called Mr. Roger Mann and came to come up with the
Tom Douglas and his wife. To make the presentation to Mr. William Holland. Mabel Montgomery, please come up. I call on Tom Scott and his wife to make a presentation.
Appreciating the years' services that you gave to our band. And you're welcome to Ballygally anytime you want to call up. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Well, it's my turn now to do the speaking. I would like to thank the chairman, first of all, Mr. Billy Fullerton here, for conducting the proceedings here this evening. Also, to all who entertained us, and the Reverend Carson, who had to go away early due to the fact that one of the session had taken a heart attack and was in the hospital, so he's come in to visit us. To Mr. Walter Cameron for the video. I don't know how long that never comes out, we'll have to wait and see. And all who organized the evening, the tea makers and helpers, a very, helpful part of the entertainment. It helps us all, a drop of tea. And Mrs. Sally Harper for the retirement cake. I'd like to thank her very much. All who supplied the edibles, and the past and present band members. The past band members must have had practices and all, and I didn't know a thing about it. I saw faces here I haven't seen for years, but they're still able to handle them. So at this stage, I'd like to give them all a very hearty invitation back in again. And then to everyone who came along tonight to support us, Agnes and I would like to thank you all very much. You have come from near and far, and I'd also like and a special thanks to our friends here from Scotland who come all the way across to be here this evening. On behalf of Agnes and myself, thank you all very much. Thank you.
Surprise to me.
Near about time, somebody's getting their
own. I would like to thank the band very much for honouring me tonight with us. Thanks very much.
Just I'll finish up by saying that Esther, whenever we go over to Scotland, Esther says I can't speak. I was left to do all the speaking. So after what I heard tonight there, I think her job from now on has taken over from me.
I would now like to call Richard Ora, please. Esther, please flower.